Spartans. My name is Madeline Gonzalez.
And I'm Robert Rollins.
Today's date is February 7th, 2024.
And today's character counts quote is, "It is not fair to ask of others what you are unwilling to do yourself," from Eleanor Roosevelt.
You know, I really love the U.S. flag. Let's do the pledge.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Up next is the Daily News.
Interested in going to college? Are you determined? Apply to the Warren High School Abbott program. We will assist you throughout your high school career and get you to the college of your dreams.
Get a head start on your future now. Attend the parent meeting at Warren High Library on Wednesday, February 7th at 6:30 p.m. Check Canvas announcements for more information. See you at Warren.
Elimination games today. Elimination games today.
People, mark your calendars for February 16th, 1:31 p.m. to 3:15 p.m. after school.
Why?
Web is hosting a free movie event exclusive to sixth graders.
What's the movie?
Trolls.
Wow, how exciting! Snacks are being sold, a PTSA in front of the cafeteria on the day of. They accept cash and Apple Pay.
This event is exclusively for you, our sixth grade Spartans. So make sure to have fun, bring your friend, and RSVP.
Hey, you're forgetting something!
Oh, me? That's right. Bye, Spartan!
Once again, I am Madeline Gonzalez.
And I'm Robert Rollins.
Today's date is February 7th, 2024.
Today's character counts quote is, "It is not fair to ask of others what you are unwilling to do yourself."
Don't forget to read, lead, succeed. Bye, Spartans.